Now, News 8's Weather on the 8th with meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
The radar scope, like Jerry said, we could have a thunderstorm or two today. I don't look for a whole lot, but there are a few out there. This is all ground clutter. Don't worry about that. It's just an indication of the humidity, the heat, kind of bending the radar beam like a false echo there. But there's a little bit right up in there off to the north of us. There's a little line of showers that's been kind of drifting south and eastbound and may get in here a little later on today, maybe bring us a few thunderstorms. But I don't look for much in the way of precipitation. You see, it's just been kind of drifting south and eastbound. They're well up there in northwestern PA, and they're pretty spotty at that. Nothing in around here in the valley. We are dry. Just, again, a little bit of ground clutter out there at this hour. Looking live right now at the forecast then, I should say. The forecast for today, some scattered showers, maybe a thunderstorm later on, 84 to near 90, hazy and humid otherwise, and a few more showers or a storm overnight tonight. Not raining all the time, but they'll be around. Some patchy fog may also form, 60s. Then tomorrow, you get up, it's cloudy, maybe a few showers, especially south of the turnpike, then turning partly sunny and less humid. Northwest winds kick the temperatures down a bit, but even more so, start to dry out the humidity a little more. Looking live right now, live on our Harrisburg Sky Cam. You see the haze and high-level clouds out there. Officially right now, we're sitting right at 69 degrees. Dew point still at 65, a little bit of a westerly breeze, but I think that'll go more northwesterly as we go through tomorrow. Here are the temperatures all around the valley at this report. Mostly in the upper 60s, right near 70 Conowingo. It's 66 in Shamokin and Pottsville and 68 in New Cumberland. So you get the picture. Yeah, it's a sticky morning indeed out there. Now, we're warm and sticky here, but look at the 50s back around Chicago. Yeah, that's some cooler air that's trying to filter southbound. But look at the dew point temperatures. Yeah, we're sitting in the mid-60s. That's where it's real sticky. Then you get back into the low 50s. Very comfortable air. We had that earlier in July. I think we may see it again next couple of days. It's all with this little line right here, which is a cool front. It's slowing down because an area of low pressure is forming along it back in the Tennessee Valley. We've had some flooding rains there we told you about earlier. Well, that front's going to maybe touch a few thunder showers today and tonight. As this low goes by tomorrow morning, some showers south of the turnpike. Mostly a wet day down the shore tomorrow, I think. Then that shoves off. High pressure builds in. Oh, we're looking at a couple of real nice days coming our way. So today into tomorrow morning, later today and tomorrow morning, could be some thunder showers around. Spotty, but they'll be around. Then nice afternoon tomorrow, nice day on Friday. But then Saturday, we kind of turn that front the other way. We bring it back as a warm front. That'll cause some showers and storms, I think, on Saturday. And then we're back into the hot weather Sunday and Monday with some low 90s. Could be some of the hottest weather we've had so far this season. That's not saying a lot because right. We've only hit 90 once since the summer began. But, we could get a little stretch of 90s and humidity back.
Yeah, just the fact that we have a couple days in a row has been unusual for
us. Right, certainly for this summer.
Yeah. All right, thank you very much, Joe.